How to use len function in Microsoft Excel. Hello everyone, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. In this function explained video series, I'm going to explain what is the len function, what are the parameters of len function, how and why you should use a len function. Okay, let's get started. The function len, L-E-N, len function is for the length. Okay, so whenever you need to count the character of a sentence or of a data range or of a certain cell, you are going to use the len function. Okay, so remember, len is for the length. Okay, so the best way I think to learn a function is to apply it, and in this tutorial I'm going to apply the len function, and while I'm applying the len function I will explain you how you can use it and what are the parameters and what is the best way of using it. Okay, let's get started. So we are going to write our function here, which is len, L-E-N, and you can see we have the function here, and in the tooltip we have here returns the number of character in a text string. Okay, so if we turn the first parenthesis, there are only one parameter for len function, is the text. It is created to count the character number of any text string. Okay, so the first is len, and if we open parenthesis, the first parameter is text. We can write any text here, or we can select a cell to count the text. Okay, so we are selecting cell A1, and if I close parenthesis and if I press enter, it's going to count the number of character of the string in this cell. And remember, len always calculates space as a character, just like left function or right function that I have already showed you. Hope you have watched that video. And if I press enter, you can see it has 12 characters. And if I drag the function for autofill, and you can see it simply counted the number of character of these data ranges. Okay, so the last one is 5, because 1, 2, and we have a point here or decimal here, 3, 5. So these are the two numbers, and one is the decimal point. That means 5 characters. Okay, and here we have 10 characters, 1, 2, 0, and in between we have 9 spaces. That's why we have 19 characters. That means len always calculates with characters and any symbol within it. Okay, so len function has been explained. Hope you understand it. And if you like this video series where I'm going to explain all the function in Excel, if you like this series, please let me know. I will explain more function for you. And if you need any specific function to be explained, or if you need to understand any specific function, let me know and I will explain it to you how it works. And please subscribe to the channel for future videos. Thank you. Thanks for watching. See you in the next tutorial. And if you can, please support the channel through Patreon. Thanks for watching. Thank you.